Welcome back in Project Economy on your side. We have another auto recall to tell you about. Toyota is recalling millions of vehicles. We also have a recall on cribs to tell you about tonight, and also frozen foods that officials say have dangerous objects in them. News Channel 5's Mary Morin has all the details in tonight's recall roundup.
Toyota is recalling more than 2 million of its vehicles because of a possible problem with their gas pedals. They could become worn and get stuck. The recall affects the following vehicles: the 2007 to 2010 Tundra, the 2005 to 2010 Avalon, 2010 Highlander, the 2009 to 2010 RAV4, the 2009 to 2010 Corolla, also the 2009 to 2010 Matrix, the 2007 to 2010 Camry, and the 2008 to 2010 Sequoia. Also a big recall on some frozen chicken pot pie products. And the USDA says the health risk on this recall is high. They say a customer complained to the company after finding metal straight pins in the product. The USDA says the company Park 100 Foods out of Indiana is recalling more than 20,000 pounds of frozen chicken pot pie products. It's 2.5-pound cartons of market-day chicken pot pie made with all-white chicken meat. They say each carton has a Julian date of 28209 located on the right side of the panel. Also, there is an order number of 7138 and an establishment number P6882. So far, the USDA says there have been no complaints of any injuries. Next, Doral Asia is recalling more than 600,000 cribs after a report that a six-month-old baby became entrapped and strangled in a crib. The problem, the drop side hardware can fail, causing the drop side to detach from the crib. Kmart, Sears, and Walmart stores nationwide sold them from January 2005 through December of 2009 for between $120 and $700. With this week's Recall Roundup, I'm Mary Morin.